the debate to hear from Ron Paul. 2 hours late, I don't hear nothing from him at all. After the debate, I'm voting one of your votes. 2 hours later, it's full of holes. Black this out, black this out. I bet those post-debate polls are getting you scared. Bet those post-debate polls are getting you scared. Every single debate sponsored by someone. They pitch their product hoping people buy some. They like to keep things fair, not insult anyone. About millions of false supporters that you've shown. Black this out, black this out. How would you like it if we boycotted your sponsors? How would you like it if we boycotted your sponsors? You say you got a new top tier. Pardon if I shed a tear. You said the same thing last week. You hang laurels upon their heads. Say the other candidates are dead. Let's all not forget John Huntsman. Let's black this out, black this out. Your new top tier is falling off the pair. Tear is falling off the bear. In a hissy fit of desperation, you come up with a new equation. 999's gonna lead to the promised land. 20% sales tax nation. You say the people are full of elation. I wonder if you count with no shoes on. Black this out, black this out. 999's gonna raise poor people's taxes. 999's gonna raise more people's taxes. Why is it Paul you hate? You won't let him debate. He's only been right for the last 30 years. You got his supporters irate. Just to set the record straight, another money bomb is going down. Black this out, black this out. When Ron Paul wins Iowa, you're gonna squeal. Black this out,